script time and time again, and he's now just gone and fluffed his lines. Introducing the Paris Saint-Germain starters. Keylor Navas starts in goal. Marquinhos plays alongside Presnel Kimpembe at the back, and he's in. In it goes, an early goal. No wonder they're celebrating. Well, let's see that one again. It's all about the contact. Does everything right. He's not bothered where the goal is. He knows where it is. He gets a beautiful strike on it. And underway again here with PSG in front. Well, the defending needed to be a bit more switched on than that. Well, a moment he would dearly love to have back.
Well, listen, he's tried to hit it too hard. Just relax a little bit, focus on your technique.
Higher!
He's upstairs!
Look at this again, what they always say, focus on the ball, ensure you strike it cleanly. He's done just that. What a finish.
Well, a second goal for them here.
Oh, that's a bad idea.
And then the attack ends for now. Meilinger. Manfred Fischer. Ball's gone. Messi. Spot on with that tackle. He's in with a chance. Oh, what an opportunity. It's been squandered.
Well, you dream of 1v1s as players. He's had one and he's squandered it big time.
Possession one. Showing good defensive judgment. Can they create something from here? Gives it a go! Well, the keeper had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. It's Neymar's corner. And tipping it down with the crossbar. Well, another corner following on from the last one.
To keep the ball.
Can they hit on the break? Alert defending. I see. Mbappe with it. Can he convert? And the keeper flings himself at the ball.
Deal with the threat this time.
Samuel Gouye. And that's an important intervention. Take it away. Commitment to attack is there for all to see. Verratti this time. Meilinger. He thwarted him almost effortlessly. A bit of running room now on the wing. Preferring to go infield. His third goal of the match, and you cannot argue with that.
Well, he's tearing this defence apart. They can't cope with him. Well, here's the replay. You have to say it's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match. It's a good finish and a richly deserved hat-trick.
Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. And give it away.
Well, PSG comfortable all over the park with this possession. It's important to have strong, dominant players in your midfield, and they've got...
Oh, excellent timing, stop. And he's fired over the corner. Mbappe. Might it be Mbappe?
Well, here's the replay, and it's a terrible effort clearing your lines, giving the ball away. And from there, they never recover, and the coach will be tearing his hair out.
Well, we're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Verratti. By Mbappe, he'll be disappointed. Ball's gone. Ferranti. Messi. Oh, in for the chance. Oh, there it is. It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance.
Well, there's all types of goals, spectacular headers, overhead kicks. This is a simple one, but it still adds up to a goal on the score sheet.
A chance to revisit the goal. Oh, my goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Successful intervention, winning the ball back. Mbappe. Well read to win possession back. Mbappe with it. Messi. A tremendous block. Teammate in support. Messi. And it's the double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's up celebrating. Well, as we can see...
Thank you guys so much for watching, and yeah, this team is suck, but because to smash that like button, subscribe to my channel, for what I do, guys, have a great week, see you guys in a little bit. I'm gonna make part two of this, so just stay tuned, but it's gonna be not PSG, it's gonna be something, but of course, peace.